Sunday dinner, the mammy would stand by the pot, cooking the bacon along with the cabbage, serving as nice and hot. The daddy would cut up the bacon, throwing some down to the calves. There'd be a big scene as we fought for the lean, but I always wound up with the fat. Smell the bacon, the size of the cabbage I'm weigh. If you're Irish and into white puddings, whether you're big or you're small, you'll always go for the bacon and cabbage, 'cause that is the best food of all. But if you go